we are browning the vegetables for the fish stock. It's been 10 minutes. And now I'm going to add the fish. And I'm going to allow it to sweat for 5 minutes. And then add 2 quarts of water. It's been 5 minutes. I'm going to add 3 or 4 cups of water. About 3 pints. This is 2. Just put 1 more. And 4. You're going to cook this for 40 minutes. You're gonna bring it to boil and then simmer it for 40 minutes. And there is your soup. You can strain it and just use the broth. Or you can actually eat the fish, whichever is edible, of course. I hope you like this. See you in 40 minutes. So the fish broth is ready. It's nice and light and tasty. Now I'm going to strain it and use it for my black ink seafood paella. Yes, black ink. I will be using cuttlefish ink instead of squid ink.